Hey, what's up, everybody? This is your boy Tron from whatsthetea.com. Hopefully you're having a great Monday. I am. It's pretty good or whatever. But right now I'm on my lunch break and I'm in my car. And yesterday I wrote on my site at whatsthetea.com that me and my roommate, we went to Walmart. And we went grocery shopping and everything. And we went to ask for some condoms. And surprisingly, we were told that they didn't sell condoms on Sunday. The reason being is because the condoms are behind the pharmacy, you know, where they sell pharmaceutical medicine. And I guess they keep them behind there to keep people from stealing them. I guess they're real easy to steal and people steal them a lot, and probably the neighborhood as well. But you know, when we ask, you know, if there's anyone that can go, that has access to go back there to get them, and she was like, no, not on Sundays. You can go to, you know, another one of our locations. But it's like, this is Walmart. This is the largest retail giant in America that doesn't sell condoms on a Sunday. And keep in mind, this is just this location, from as far as we know, or whatever. So it was mind-boggling. It was like, wow, are you serious? Like, if you're concerned about people stealing condoms or whatever, then just put them over there by your condom. I mean, by your cigarettes. And that way, you know, you'll have to go get them, but, you know, people still have access to that. You have thousands of customers on a Sunday that come to your store. There's just no reason why you shouldn't have your condoms available to your customers. So, what we're about to do right now is make a phone call to the Walmart store on Old National Highway in Atlanta, Georgia, and speak with a manager, hopefully the store manager, but speak with the manager and see what their thoughts are behind the whole no condoms on Sunday at Walmart on Old National. So stick with us and we'll see what happens. Here we go. Hello. Yes. Is your store manager available? Okay. Holy shit, like pieces of the tree in the parking lot falling on the car. Almost at 2 minutes. Walmart is big, so we might have to find his way to a phone. You know, while we're waiting, I'll just talk about something. It was like snowing today in Atlanta, Georgia. It was 70 degrees all weekend. Wait a minute, let's take it back. It was a tornado last weekend. It was 70 degrees this weekend. And Monday, it was snowing. That's what type of weather we're dealing with. That's the last days. End of the week, it'll be 70 again. Is there any other manager I could speak with, or?
What is it in reference to?
It's in reference to, maybe you can help me. Do you guys sell condoms on Sunday there?
Condoms?
Yes.
On Sunday?
Yes.
Every day,
because I mean the reason why I asked is I went there yesterday looking for condoms, and the girl told me that they were behind the pharmaceutical behind the pharmacy or whatever, and because the pharmacy was closed, I couldn't get any condoms. And I was like, "Are you serious?" Okay, all right. Take my time on my camera. Yes, ma'am.
They sell them on Sundays, but only the hours that the pharmacy is open. Once they close, they can't sell them.
Okay, what time they close?
Because
I want to say we were there like 2 o'clock or something.
Sundays they close. They open 10 to 6.
10 to 6.
Mm-hmm.
We were there before 6.
You was there before 6?
Yeah. Maybe that's what it was. But, okay, yeah, can I leave a message for the store manager? Because I think that's still kind of, you know what I'm saying? You got a national retail Walmart that doesn't sell condoms after 6 o'clock because their pharmacy closed. That's, don't you think that's crazy? I definitely can understand people stealing them. But you know what you all can do? They can put them by the cigarettes where y'all go get cigarettes at. That's just crazy. I've never heard of that before in my life or whatever. And I guess it's that only that particular Walmart that does it or whatever. But that's why I wanted to speak with the store manager or whatever. Because that's like, I mean, that's a health consideration. You know what, people and stuff. But I can leave my name and number or whatever?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
All right. It's Antron. It's A-N-T-R-O-I-N-E. All right. So, all right. Thank you. Bye-bye. All right. So, there we have it. First call at Walmart. The girl was, like, real nice. Real cool girl. They do sell them on Sundays, but they only sell them, you know, the hours that the pharmacy are open, which is, like, from whatever time in the morning to 6 on Sundays or whatever. And yesterday was Easter, so they probably closed a little earlier at the pharmacy or whatever. Still doesn't make sense, though. So after 6 o'clock on a Sunday, when the pharmacy closed, no more condoms at Walmart. Stay tuned. I guess we'll give the manager until tomorrow to get back with us, maybe. Or whatever. Yeah, let's give the manager until tomorrow to get back with us. And we'll check back on them and see what's up. What's the tea.com? Get into it.